A Killeen man's social media prank grabbing the attention of the Killeen police and Facebook users this week.
As Olivia Levada reports, several inquiries led to an investigation of the Facebook Marketplace ad.
As the police department's public information officer, it is Ophelia Miramontes' job to keep up with social media. But she says yesterday the department received some unusual messages.
Several messages, you know, went back to look, and messages as far as, you know, some posts that were going through Facebook about a vehicle that was for sale.
Facebook users had come across a marketplace ad that listed a 2015 Honda Accord for sale. The seller described it as, quote, left on my property by strangers last night, so I'm selling it.
Just that this vehicle seemed to have been in some type of a crime, per se. Because, you know, it was damaged with what seemed to be bullet holes. The interior just seemed kind of odd. And these citizens, of course, were alarmed by this, you know.
A number of people did reach out to the Killeen Police Department about the post, and that's when Miramontes had to take the next step.
I'm not sure if detectives are looking for this vehicle. So I did my thing. I sent it over to CID.
The police department receives reports or suspicions that a violent crime has taken place. Of course, we have to take our officers, whether it be patrol officers or detectives, and begin to follow up on that to see if, in fact, an offense has occurred.
We reached out to the man who posted the ad, O'Neill Harley, and he assured us, although he received several inquiries, it was just all a joke.
Members of the department did talk to him, to the poster, and that incident was confirmed to be false.
It wasn't a joke. It was a pre-April Fool's joke, and I got you.
In Killeen, Olivia Levada, Central Texas News Now.
All jokes aside, the department does thank those who reached out to help. They say at this point the investigation is complete.